Apostle William Braham arrived on the island a few days ago at the invitation of the church as one of the guest speakers at the conference. The conference, entitled Unveiling the Light, seeks to empower St. Lucians to become critical thinkers.
The first time I came, I think a lot of people didn't get in touch with me. It was later that they got in touch with me. And being a man of God called to the nation as a prophet, he called me again and said, "Brother, I want you to come so that we can bless the nation." We all know that the election have come and there's a new government, but whatever it is, we give glory to God.
The church has also brought down Dr. Leslie Rogers, who it says is another expert in empowering persons. God's trumpet to the nations says it is attempting to restore peace following the last elections, which it says saw a political divide.
Our intention is to call all of St. Lucians to gather in this conference so that we can train them to be critical thinkers, because the economy in the next few years will need critical thinkers, people who can think for the nation, will not depend on just, you know, one political party or another.
The conference continues tomorrow. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.